It's a lot to keep up with all these changes, but we are right here on Way 31. It's a waiting game for the team right now. It's the Gulf South Conference that pushed back fall sports. The hockey team plays Division I hockey in the Western Collegiate Athletic Association. That conference hasn't made any changes to its winter schedule yet. For almost the rest of the school's athletes, the focus is now on spring. Nearly all of UAH fall sports are canceled this year after the Gulf South Conference postponed competition until at least January 1st.
Cross country, for one, is going to try to compete somewhat in the fall just because of their low risk. But everything else will try to have some type of meaningful competition in the spring.
UAH athletic director and volleyball coach Kate Smith says the spring format hasn't been set. But for Charger basketball, he expects a conference-only schedule.
I'm sure that if anything, it will now be conference-only, leading into a conference championship and hopefully participating in NCAA tournaments.
As a coach, Smith says it's important to stay involved with his players, even without games.
While some of the competition piece is not there, the interactions that we get to have with them remain there, the ability to come together as a team.
Smith told me the conference communicated well throughout the pandemic. While not every school agrees on pushing sports to 2021, Smith says he has a responsibility to put students' health first.
It's important that we just keep preaching that message, regardless of what side of the aisle you fall on.
A lot of donors put in a lot of money to save the hockey program earlier this summer, so you can expect a lot of anxious moments until the Western Collegiate Athletic Association makes a decision. That conference is made up of schools throughout most of the country, including Alaska.